Hey guys, welcome back. This is Steven the Game Boy from Gas Mask Gaming, and yeah, we're playing Guardian Tale some more. We just did the tower, and now what is this? What is that reward? Let's see. Star piece, special exchange item. Okay. Oh, my normal battle. My current heroes are not good for it. Screw this squad, then. Screw that squad. Let's do it. Yeah. Have Craig and Dragon Knight Girl. Can't remember her name and never will. That was easy. I love this game. It reminds me a lot of Zelda and Crusader Quest, though, but it's not that game at all. You know? Coffee. Let's do it. Is that a puzzle or a fight? Because I'd rather do a fight. We did it! Yay! I love my costume though. Like, it was the first costume I got, but this is my favorite one. I got the Dark Knight one, but and the cat, but this is my favorite. Complete it. Okay. Add XP. No. It's not what I'm meant to do at all. Gold ring. Monster level 16. Okay. Oh, no wonder it's easy. They're low level. I thought they would be the same level. They're or 16 and below so far. Okay, never mind. Okay, this is a coffee grinder. I'm hoping if we get this, this will max out my coffee. So what I'm gonna do, because it will fill my coffee as well. I don't know if I have enough coffee grinders. So I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use some rifts. And then we're gonna do it. So I'm gonna do experience. We're gonna redo that and have our 5A team. Yep. And then we're gonna auto repeat. We're gonna do it 9 times. Cause if it. Well. Yeah, cause I could always buy it. So we're gonna do it 9 times. And then. We're used the last 10 to, or last 14, I guess you could say, to get the tower coffee grinder. Because it will refill my coffee, from what the fandom site says.
Yeah. Okay.
I think we need more gold now, because if I go to the shop now, I wonder if there's going to be more uniques for sale. So we're going to go do some gold dungeons. So we have it done. We have it maxed out this one. Wow. Okay, so let's fix that. Let's make that 3 stars. Okay. Let's, enter. Wow, I didn't know that. No, I mean, that we're overpowered for that stage. I mean, that makes sense. And we still get experience, too. Let's do this one. There we go, let's do this team. This team's good. A little bit more harder, and we took more damage, but if I had Fave... Ooh, a unique? Cat basket. Okay. We can level that up. If need be. Cool. And let's attempt it. Let's attempt it. Oh yeah, these guys are good. Don't push. see I saw my icon there, but I can't do it in time. I died. Not strong enough. Alright, we'll come back to that one.